And there are times he looks at you like,
Daddy, I love you.
And don't you see? They're going to do everything for him. Work with him, raise him, nourish him, spend time with him. And 16 years from now, he's going to do to me what I did to my father. He's going to walk right up to me, look me right in the eye and go,
God, Dad, you're fucked. My father will be standing right behind him going, yes! Yes! Revenge is mine! The curse has been broken! Your mother and I are young again! No, Papa! Next thing you know, you're talking to your kid like, you know, your mother and I were so poor, we had to smoke weeds. We were that poor. We didn't have MTV in the old days, son. We used to get stoned and watch the radio, yeah. And you have dreams about your kid. You have dreams that maybe one day your kid will be up there going, I'd like to thank the Nobel Academy. Then you have this other dream where your kid's going, do you want fries with this? But you don't know. It could have been bad sperm. It could have been the air. Place your bets. Because you got to work with your kid and worry about him. You got to wonder who's going to be the next president. You don't know. If you graph the way it's going, it goes from Jimmy Carter, pretty benign. Now, Valium poster child, let's not lie. Next one, Ronald Reagan, howdy doody senior. Okay, everybody. Move from there. If it keeps going benign, the next president's Mr. Rogers. Ha, can you say Armageddon? Too late. Or maybe if we get real, real macho, you go with Clint Eastwood. He'll be the next president. And the only man who could run against him will be Jack Nicholson. It'll be the shortest debate. The shortest debate in the history of politics. All Nicholson has to say is, how can you debate me? You haven't opened your goddamn eyes in 20 years. You don't know. You don't goddamn know. You don't know which way the world's gonna go. Maybe Ron wakes up one morning and goes, I thought it was the alarm clock. Or maybe the world's gonna be a better place, like the Epcot Center. It's like, in the future, we'll travel at the speed of light. They'll have to lose our luggage beforehand. You don't know. You don't goddamn know, do you? Because my son looks at me sometimes, comes up, gives me that look like,
well, what's it gonna be?
All right, Zach, it's gonna be fabulous. No. I don't know, pal. It's a crapshoot. I don't know. Hey, we can have some fun before we go. How do you get to the Met?
Money. Lots and lots of money.
Yeah. Come on. Come on. Let's go home. Mom will be there. Let's go. You're not afraid, are you?
Nah. Fuck it.
God bless you, New York. Good night.